स्टूडेंट गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम सेंडिंग दिस वीडियो. दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 5. ओके, हियर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज ए लूप. नेम द लूपिंग स्टेटमेंट यूज्ड इन क्यू बेसिक 64. ओके, आंसर इज ए लूप इज ए कंट्रोल फ्लो स्टेटमेंट फॉर स्पेसिफाइंग इरिटेशन विच अलाउज कोड टू बी एग्जीक्यूट रिपीटेडली. For next, while and do loop are used in QBASIC 64. Okay, second question is what is the use of step value in a for next loop. Answer is in step value for next loop is used to increase or decrease the value of our choice. It can be positive or negative. Okay, next question is describe the term nested loop. When for next statement is used within another for next statement is known as nested loop. Fourth question is what is the function of go sub statement. Answer is go sub enables you to jump to a certain position in a program. Next fifth question is what is difference between do while and do until loop. So answer is do while loop it execute as long as the specific condition is true, but do until loop it execute as long as the specific condition is false. Question number 6 is give the significance of exit do and exit for statement. Here exit for statement is used in for loop, whereas the exit to statement is used in the do while loop or do until loop. Okay, so these are the question answers. Write it down in your copy. Thank you.